These days we have been together with people from other countries, and what we have done, well, probably we have been building bridges and we have been opening doors. Sometimes when we are at home, we don't realize that there are so many things we can change, and sometimes we are just scared, we are not able enough to do it. But when we gather with other people willing to make these changes and to change actually our society and our reality, we can go back home after just a few days with the motivation and the real intention to make things different.
In the past 5 days, we've been working on connections between East and West, and we were talking a lot about intercultural dialogue and about the Youth in Action program. The whole atmosphere here was really, really nice. The group worked really well together. I've never experienced such a good group feeling before. It was very professional to work with the other organizations, and it was really interesting to get to know a lot about the other organizations.
Oh, pretty nice.
Beautiful Krakow. Beautiful Krakow. With that sky above. Oh my god, what a pity that it's our first visit in the city. We will remember this moment forever, and we will not forget. Never, never.
We had also participants from Czech Republic, Hungary, Poland. We are talking about stereotypes of our countries, about post-Soviet countries, and I think we removed some of them, because now most of the participants thought that they feel closer to each other.
Krakow, Krakow, gdzie to jest? We are drunk, we don't know the address. Maybe I was dreaming, but I saw a dragon nest. Should I here and have a good rest? I close my eyes and I see where the castle lies. And I hope to be there with you guys.
So the previous few days were, in my opinion, very, very great for all of us, because we learned a lot of things, not just about Eastern countries, but about ourselves. We talked a lot about stereotypes, but for me it's not learning stereotypes or breaking them, it's widening your point of view about culture in general. And what we did here was this: we widened our point of views and we make connections with each other.